Come on, lucky number 13. Come on, lucky number 13. I just need the lottery just once to pay off my mortgage.
Go, 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 go.
Today is Wednesday, July 10th, 2024. You may stand for the Pledge of the Flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for your school news. Thick Bread Emerson will be making chicken patty sandwiches for lunch today. I don't know who Patty is, but she clearly upset our sweet chef. The Morning Show, the greatest television program in the Cinemark universe, has openings for Joke of the Day. Additionally, we will do entertainment news on Fridays. Sign up on the door to the broadcasting studio. Teachers, if you want to get your news out quickly, please send announcements to Mr. Oletsky. As a reminder, please turn in your handbook forms to your homeroom teacher. They need to be completed by
July 12th.
You will have Village this Friday. You will be given a wide variety of great businesses to pick from. We are asking you to narrow down your top three choices. Also, elections for mayor and sheriff are coming up. So please let Miss Mosby or Miss Pasco know if you would like to start your campaign. Now it's time for a weather report brought to you by the Essen Room, where one meal out with the boys can run up you hundreds of dollars. Seriously, take it home. You'll have leftovers. Today will be partly cloudy with a 24% chance of rain. Temperatures will be unbearable today with a high of 96 degrees and a low of 71. Now here's your joke of the day brought to you by the Wolf Cola, the official drink of the Morning Show. Now with 18% less toxic chemicals, woohoo! Soon enough, we won't even put hazard signs on the label. Stay tuned and good job.
Well, hello there, I didn't see you there. Here's the joke of the day. Why did the man fell down the well?
Why?
He couldn't see that well. I am coming for you.
Hi, I'm Hayes. We're gonna ask some people some questions about this upcoming school year. What are you looking forward to in the school year, Charlie Kloss?
The salvation of joy.
It is. Of course, being in Mr. Mommy's class.
Mommy.
I'm looking forward to the new school year when all my classes, all the new script I'm going to be reading and seeing, all the characters, new villages, and I'm even going to be looking forward to be recording more skits with Mr. Oleski.
Being in Mr. Harrison's village for the rest of the time I'm here.
I'm to host more pep rallies and more fondue for two.
Any interested in learning new challenges that will oppose me?
Yes.
Better sleep.
I don't know.
Can you guess?
Racist, probably. Something like that. No.
Alright.
New friends, better, more reading and writing.
Oh yeah, Ari.
Figuring out how to be a person who likes the outdoors or gets out there.
Probably just hanging out with my friends, chilling, doing work, camp. Yeah, usual. Be good.
Sweet.
Spending time with Mr. Cheerio and Miss Kobe.
My group
and you.
Nothing.
I'm looking forward to, well, I'm ending it right now. Summer camp has been a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to all the trips and pool activities we're doing. I'm looking forward to getting to know my students further who are new in my classes. And of course, Outdoor Club will be starting in the fall for anybody
yes!
interested, by the way, free advertising.
A lot of stuff. I'm excited to be in woodshop. Anything else?
No.
Prom.
Yeah. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
The play?
Yes!
Prom.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
One of the things that I'm looking for this school year is I'm gonna be working on my senior project.
Me too.
That's what's up, Eric. That's what I'm talking about.
Me too.
I'm excited for the fun events that are coming up this for joining each village each Friday.
And I'm also looking forward to some of the new classes I have for this school year.
I'm excited for winter break, and spring break, and summer break. Yay!
I'm also very excited for breaks, and well, I do like the events we have on Fridays, and well, that's pretty much all I like about school.
The Halloween dance. Me too.
I guess meeting new people.
That's great, Jackson.
How did you think of Harbor Magic song?
That was really great.
What I'm looking forward to about the school year,
yes,
is experiencing new classrooms.
Yes, that's great.
And talking to friends.
Yes, including me.
Yes.
Miles, what are you looking forward to about the school year?
Meeting new friends and going on to field trips and going to my new village.
Yes, that's great.
From all of us at the Harbor School Morning Show, have a warm Wednesday. Please like and subscribe. Peace out. Thank you, Crazy Earns. Thank you, Putty. We love it.
You guys are amazing, and I love your company and your brand, and it's awesome. Thank you.
I love that.
Thank you so much. This is the best day of my life.
Sweet.
Thank you, Crazy Erin, for sending the gift and making my kids very happy.
Thank you, Crazy Erin.
Thank you, Crazy Aaron.